Is Paul Ryan thinking about retiring? Hey, everybody. I'm Chad Hasty, host of the Chad Hasty Show, which airs weekday mornings 8:30 to 11 a.m. Central Time on News Talk 95.1 FM and 790 a.m. KFYO. The news from Politico earlier in the day, Paul Ryan seeing his wild Washington journey coming to an end. That's the headline from Politico. Another headline from Politico, Trump would be very unhappy if Speaker Ryan were to leave. Politico reported, now reading from that article, Politico reported earlier on Thursday that House Speaker Paul Ryan has told his closest confidants that his and his current team, that his current term as House Speaker will be his last. Politico also noted in 36 interviews with lawmakers, aides, conservative intellectuals, and lobbyists, not one believed that Ryan would stay in Congress past 2018. White House Press Secretary Sarah Huckabee Sanders told reporters that Trump had spoken to Paul Ryan ahead of Thursday's press briefing within hours of Politico's reporting. And the quote, the president did speak with Speaker Paul Ryan not too long ago and made sure that the speaker knew very clearly and in no uncertain terms that if the news was true, that he was very unhappy with it. Sanders said the speaker assured the president that those were not accurate reports and that they look forward to working together for a long time to come. The Paul Ryan spokeswoman, Ashley Strong, dismissed Politico's reporting as, quote, pure speculation. Quote, as the speaker said himself today, he's not going anywhere anytime soon. Asked whether the president was caught off guard by reports of Ryan eyeing an exit, Sanders suggested that Trump and Ryan were both surprised, quote, because I don't think it was very accurate reporting. Quote, and so it sounds like they're both committed and looking forward to spending a lot more time together over the next, you know, hopefully 7-8 years, Sarah Huckabee Sanders said. So is Paul Ryan going anywhere? It wouldn't surprise me if Paul Ryan was really done being House Speaker. If we go back and look at how Paul Ryan became House Speaker, he was someone who was a little reluctant to take the speakership. He was someone who was more wonky, wanted to stay behind the scenes a little bit, did not want to be House Speaker. He rose to House Speaker. He's the current House Speaker. And actually, he's gotten along with President Trump better than a lot of people thought he would get along with President Trump. Whether you like Paul Ryan or not, as a Republican, a lot of people see Paul Ryan as the establishment, someone who's not conservative. You have to look at what the House has done in Trump's first year in office. The House has actually done a very good job at passing legislation. Legislation has passed in the House, but gone to die in the Senate. And if you're Paul Ryan, maybe you're looking around and going, things don't look like they're going to be getting any better in the U.S. Senate. Do I really want to be involved in this world where, you know, just one accusation can take you down now? Do I really want to be hammered by the press and by the Republicans and by different factions within the Republican Party? Or have I been able to serve and been able to do what I've wanted to do and say what I've wanted to say, and maybe it's now time for me to go? It wouldn't surprise me at all that if Paul Ryan, after 2018, decides it's time to go. I don't think Paul Ryan is going to be one of these guys who wants to be speaker for the rest of his life. I think that he wants to move on, do other things, maybe run for president one day, but I think he wants to move beyond being Speaker of the House. Would Trump be upset if Paul Ryan were to leave? Probably so. If you really break it down and look at it, Trump has gotten along with Paul Ryan quite well. Now, there's been disagreements. Paul Ryan probably hasn't been a fan of everything Trump has said or tweeted out. Trump probably hasn't been a fan of everything Paul Ryan has said. But I would say that President Trump has a better relationship with Paul Ryan than he does Mitch McConnell. You can't say that about whoever's going to be next filling in for Paul Ryan. Who knows if he'll have a good relationship with that person or not. Donald Trump wants Paul Ryan to stay, but Paul Ryan is probably ready to go. That tells me that at sometime in 2018, after the midterm elections, Paul Ryan will probably say, It's time for me to go. It's time for me to move on. Tune in to the Chad HD Show weekday mornings, 8:30 to 11 a.m. Central Time. News Talk, 95.1 FM and 790 AM KFYO. Have a great day.